everyone having their day. Probably every before games, I already visualize what I'm going to do. So in training, like, I imagine like being in the actual game, playing against certain players. My brother losing a championship. I just remember what I do in trainings, and you know, it's just confidence when shooting free throws. I continue to improve with my outside shooting because ever since that's always been my weakness. Yeah. Our school's pride, the animal waste. I will never stop, like I'm running from the